Hello and welcome to another episode of Rennell Reed Adventures. Welcome to the 2023 Adirondack Balloon Festival. I should also say that this is the 50th anniversary of this festival. Myself, along with many other crowd members, arrived long before any balloons were set up. A lot of people drove here, but there's even people arriving by bus. A few balloon pilots are arriving and getting set up. As with this festival and a lot of other festivals that I've been to, there's your typical food trucks and other vendors selling things. At this point, we were waiting to find out whether the balloons were going to launch or not. The skies over Queensbury, New York, remained cloudy all day, with rain in the area. It didn't rain at the festival, though. Eventually, we got word that there would not be a launch. However, I did capture footage of the balloons being blown up. Look at this balloon with the smiley face.
one being blown up.
Yeah.
Like I said before, there was no launch. However, a few balloon pilots were offering hot air balloon rides. While I would have liked to have taken a hot air balloon ride myself, look at that long line. While there was no launch, which is what me and a lot of other people came for, I don't consider the festival a total loss. So that will do it for this episode of Rennell Reed Adventures. Thanks for watching.